Rape accused RJD MLA Raj Pallav Yadav today met the RJD chief Lalu Prasad Yadav. He was recently granted bail. It was challenged by the Bihar government led by Nitish Kumar. Even then, he has in fact got bail. But we are also hearing, of course, that the 15-year-old rape survivor has now said that she's scared for her life. This coming on a day that RJD MLA has been granted bail. Manish now joins us for more on this from Patna. Manish, just give us the details. We're hearing that the RJD MLA has met the RJD chief, Lalu Prasad Yadav, even as that girl, the rape survivor, says she's scared for her life.
Clearly, the victim girl has written to the chief minister. She has in fact sent a message on WhatsApp to all the journalists urging the chief minister that she fears for her life after Raj Pallav Yadav was granted bail. And now this matter, the state government has appealed in the Supreme Court. This matter will be heard in the Supreme Court tomorrow. It is listed for hearing tomorrow. And just 24 hours before the hearing, Raj Pallav Yadav went and met Lalu Yadav, and that too for 2 hours. When he came out, he said that, you know, he went to visit him, for the Dasara, and he was clearly taken aback by the presence of a large number of journalists outside Lalu Yadav's residence. And it has come as a really, you know, embarrassing situation for the ruling Mahagathbandhan in Bihar. But sources are saying that Nitish Kumar is adamant that come what may, Raj Pallav Yadav will have to go back to jail. And that is why, you know, the state government has hired some top lawyers to appear for it in this case. And the BJP has alleged that since Raj Pallav used to, you know, be a main financier of Lalu Yadav, that is why Lalu Yadav cannot afford to antagonize him and cannot refuse any meeting with him. Funny?
All right, Manish, thanks very much for joining us with the very latest.